श्रीला प्रभुपाद के पुस्तकों और ग्रंथों को घर घर जाके उनका उनको लोगों को देते हैं, उनसे उनका उनका जीवन भी सफल और खुश हो जाता है।
किताब
very special ways that Srila Prabhupada personally requested each of us to help him spread this light is through distribution of his books.
The book distribution is the highest welfare activity. Why do we engage in book distribution? To save humanity from going to hell. What do these books contain? Wisdom given by the Supreme Lord and the purports by Prabhupada and the previous Acharyas.
And our book distributor people, they have so many stories, devotees all over the world and devotees here, about how people have been completely transformed by connecting with Lord Chaitanya, Rupa Goswami, Prabhupada's mercy when they receive this knowledge.
So these books have changed the lives of innumerable living entities around the world, and they will continue to guide mankind for the next 10,000 years.
When we give these books, we're giving Srila Prabhupada to them. We're not just giving some paper bound with cardboard. We're directly, personally giving them the Vani of Srila Prabhupada. And the book is like the Vapu, and the sound is the Vani.
What do we have to do to execute this desire of Prabhupada? Purity. Prabhupada said purity is the force. We should have good sadhana, chant around attentively, and be enthusiastic.
We're giving Srila Prabhupada's heart, his compassion, his love.
I have no personal qualification, but I simply try to satisfy my Guru. That's my Guru Maharaj asked me that if you get some money, you print books. Therefore, I'm stressing on this point. Where is book? So kindly help me. This is my request. Print as many books in as many languages and distribute throughout the whole world. And Krishna consciousness movement will automatically increase.